Comets and planets is my newest technique. The stars and the planets come from pure gold, silver, and platinum. And what I do is I take the pure precious metal and I change it from a solid directly into a gas, using that gas to actually color the glass